Britain's Got Talent fans were left annoyed during the live semi-finals, thanks to the amount of adverts. The acts performing on the ITV show on Tuesday were split up, with TV advertisements breaking up the performers. But with the show running from 7:30 p.m. until 9 p.m, fans became frustrated with how many adverts there were. Taking to Twitter as December Donnelly hosted the show, fans called out the show claiming there were more adverts than acts. One viewer said, "Bloody adverts. Is it really necessary to have so many? It's a joke." Another said, "Britain's got more adverts than talent."